Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Verratti. Mbappe. And a strong tackle. Throw in here for PSG. And fine work from Liverpool to win the ball back. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Robertson. He's going forward well here. Henderson. Now the keeper grabs it. Kurzawa. Space afforded PSG. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Henderson. Sadio Mane now. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Idrissa Gueye. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, high marks go to Idrissa Gueye for what he's put into the game so far. Lee, your assessment?
Well, Derek is certainly...
So underway in the second half, it's PSG in front, but a long way from being done and dusted. Marvellous piece of skill. Neymar. Neymar. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
He's driven in the corner. The end product just wasn't there. And they deal with the threat this time. Kurzawa. Onto Di Maria. Neymar crosses it in. Well, no danger now. Alexander Arnold. Henderson has it. Well read to win possession back. High quality defending. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Chances on. Surely. Couldn't grab hold of it. No, high quality defending. Surely. Can he find the net? And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, with me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and what we have coming up for you is action with the mystery ball rules in effect. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, Derek, do you know what mystery ball's all about? I'm not too sure, but I'm looking forward to it. Everything's a possibility in this game. Really can't wait for this.
Can he put them in front? And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Martial. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Renato Sanchez. And that was a very fine read. Being pressed and pressed high. Neymar. In with a chance. Has eyes for goal. Oh, and it goes. Sensational strike. And now he deserves to celebrate. Neymar. Dalglish now. And fed forwards. It's a good cross. Has to be. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, as we see again, Derek, this is why you shoot across the keeper. Always a chance of a rebound, and the keeper's punished. Good goal.
Martial pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, pressing really high. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Renato Sanchez. Dalglish now. Oh, big chance! Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Bruno Fernandes. He's lost it. Skipping away. Able to skip past his man. And Neymar's lost the defenders. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Neymar. Well, he's given it away. Thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Renato Sanchez. Now can they create something? It's going to be Neymar. Wonderful challenge, but the chance is still on. Well, no danger now. João Cancelo. Here's Martial now. Will he find the net? And denied by the post. But it can't get all the way through. And intercepted it.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Renato Sanchez. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Well, fair play to him. He took it on, but off target in the end. Well, you can double the total if a goal is scored from now on. Ruben Diaz. Bruno Fernandes. Possession given away, unfortunately. Dalglish.
Can he put it in? And a sharp finish for a goal. That will count double as well, Derek. No wonder the fans are going crazy.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. A real opening now. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
João Cancelo, he's in behind. Just couldn't get it through. So a throw in here. Well, any goal scored from now on will be worth two. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Can he do it? Surely. There it is, and that'll count for two.
Double bubble, Derek. Fans are loving this.
Well, totally confused his opponent. Can he take advantage? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Kenny Dalglish. Dalglish. Bruno Fernandes. And Martial. Martial distributing shrewdly. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Goal for the hosts. Number 10.
The referee
Anthony
has decided
Martial.
There will be just 1 minute of added time, and he's in. Can he convert? Off the post and back in play, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. An effective challenge. Rashford read it magnificently and intercepted. Correa, and the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Well, it's a goal and a double punch, if you like.
Yeah, a real sucker punch right there. Just look at the scenes, Derek. Well, here's the replay, and it's definitely worth seeing again. Not something I would think to do on a football pitch. It's a perfectly executed free kick. Such style.
Werner. Committed challenge. And now, passing it through. And Neymar's lost the defenders. And a goal, so very well taken.
Yeah, and it's worth two as well, Derek. Brilliant play there. Superb football.
Martial. And slipped through beautifully. Big chance it is. Conte. Can he finish? And a sharp finish for a goal.
It was, Derek. It's worth a brace too. The fans are going nuts.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Sanchez. It's there for him. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Lucatinha. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that'll be a free kick. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he could think anything else after that challenge.
Günther. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, it could be on for him here. And a sharp finish for a goal.
That will count double as well, Derek. No wonder the fans are going crazy.
Anthony Martial moving into the advanced position. Neymar, and he did well to cut it out. Bruno Fernandes. Werner. Renato Sanchez. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Virgil van Dijk. Chances on. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, any goal scored from now on will be worth two. And a chance for him on the flank. He's in behind. Surely. Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
He's got to get rid of it. Oh, what's the keeper doing? Throw-in's given. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. Well, given the mystery ball now in play, any goal scored is worth two. A delicious... Neymar has a go here! Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. And we've got a new mystery ball active. Goals are now worth three. Preferring to go infield. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. Opportunity it is. And it's there for him. It's in, and that will count as three.
Well, they really took advantage of the mystery ball there. The fans are really loving this.
Goal for the visitors. Number seven, Angel Correa.
Well, successfully cut out. Neymar. He's got to have a go here. Wonderfully taken goal.
It was, Derek, and it counts for three. Well, just look at this. The keeper wasn't expecting it. Certainly wasn't. He was flat-footed and it's gone in. What a strike, though.
But he keeps going. And he puts it away from three.
Mystery ball football, don't you just love it? Well, it's just a lovely goal, Derek. Composure, the ability to do that. Technically, first class.
Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Joshua Kimmich.
And 5 minutes to go. Oh, he needs to... to be careful here. Not really what you want to see from your keeper. And a sharp finish for a goal.
That will count double as well, Derek. No wonder the fans are going crazy.
Back underway then, and a hefty reward for any goals scored now, given the mystery ball situation. You can treble the usual total, 3. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, he's done it.
He has, and he gets his team 3 for that. The fans are having a ball.
He must tread carefully here. Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee. It's always an enjoyable experience watching Neymar lead it.